Bubba the Bubba the Bill.
This is Assassins and Elusives and Scrappies stream now. Struggling with Scrappies. Let's see if I can make it work. I'll try. I'm gonna try to like do new builds again, like not the same ones. I need to entertain myself and maybe you as well, so. So let's try to not go nights today. At least not that many times. If I go nights like once today, that's okay. Trying to keep the night games to minimum. Hello from Greece, Savage. Hello. I don't even know how this game works. You buy these pieces and then you do battle with them. If you get three of the same, they combine into a larger piece. Savage, I'm in your game. Nice. How's it going, ACL? Oi, Savage. Oi. Wolfheart. Yeah, this is exactly like chess, but completely different. That's a good way to describe the game. Exactly the same, except different. Precisely like chess, but not at all.
Alright, what do we get here?
No more assassin, at least not yet. We can do this one.
No!
Hungry and fat cat. I just watched your TA video from yesterday. Nice. Hope you liked it. Yeah, so we had a cat went to cat dentist and now because of that, like he can't eat any like solid food. We can only give him like wet food, but he doesn't like wet food, so he keeps yelling at us. He keeps yelling at us to get his crunchies, but we can't give him crunchies. Yet. For like a few more days. Oh. No, there wasn't! Okay, it was in the previous round. I was like, there's two of them here. Oh my god, it's fine. I didn't want to play the Witch Doctor anyway. Really doesn't matter. I didn't want to play the Witch Doctor anyway, chat. Oh my god. Warm up game. Nah, we are not warming up today. Today we go straight to business, chat. Straight to business. That's the power up. That's a 2-star unit as well. Okay. I think we won. Nice. Just don't lose today, okay? Okay, Tony. Our cat refuses to eat cat food, so we buy her frozen fish cubes and warm them up in the microwave. Oh wow, pupukumu. Oh my goodness. Friendly reminder to not concede when Aegis is up. Thanks for the reminder. Wow, there's a bunch of stuff that I want here. Buy all of this. Oh, no, 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 no. My opponent is picking my pieces. Those are my units, stop picking them. I'm the stronger one here. Huh. Looks like we scrappy first game, maybe. It's looking kinda promising for scrappy, maybe. Let's see what we can get here. More bounties. There's more assassins. Oh boy. What do you think is better than Timber?
I will bring sweet suffering.
I'm like still not getting any bonus. Oh, I'm gonna lose 5 pieces. Oh, I can't beat 5 pieces. And the target dummy too. 5 pieces and the target dummy. Yikes. Or target body, whatever. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should have leveled up too. But I was still lost though. I would have still lost. That's like really strong. They need to nerf target body a little bit. Wow, my gold is really weak now. Well, we gotta get a free reroll here. Actually, I don't think I want these. Okay, I got the 9. I should sell this too, goddammit. So I think we're going scrappies now, it's pretty clear. I should have sold this too. I hope I don't get punished. Kill the Lina. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're good, chat. Yo, palvikinkku! Kiitos 20 kuukaudesta. What time is it for you, Savage? 10 AM, 10:19. Get another one of these. Have you thought about maybe getting a haircut? Let's see your message history. Are you a bully? Huh. You're not a bully. Damn it. Maybe I should then. When bullies tell me to get a haircut, I'm like, no. It might be the time, chat. It might honestly be the time. But I wanted to have long hair, but I should still do something about it. I didn't want to ban, I was just like, if there was like a first message ever posted or something. It's gonna be Oh my goodness. These don't even explode yet. Just asking us, looks kind of homelessly. Yeah. Maybe a little. This died a little bad here. Why do I feel like this contract is a debate? Oh, this guy again. Damn. Wait, are we winning this time? Maybe we're winning here. Yes, that's good because we end the win streak from this player, so that's the best part. Yo! Yo! How's it going? We love the way you are, Savage. Aw, thanks. Okay, we can go for Scrappy now. These are gonna explode now. Okay, I'll sell this. Make money. Screeps. I know we don't have like the contract doesn't work right now, but it's okay. That's not the point. The point is even if you don't like the hair, bringing it up is, yeah, well. But it's not, it's like one of those things, you know, like when people tell me that, oh, Savit, you look tired today, it's like, if I don't even feel tired, it's like, is there something wrong with my face? Like, what is wrong? Like, huh? Huh? Like, it just comes off kind of bad, even if it's not meant bad. But I might need a haircut for real, so. How is it rude to suggest? Okay, so the reason why it's rude is because it kind of like means that the hair doesn't look good or like it's like it's looked bad. It's like there's something wrong with the hair. It's like implied that the hair doesn't look good at all or something. But it's alright. It's all good, don't worry. Don't worry about it. Alright, we have some coffee here. Oh my god, so much coffee. Oh, look at this. Oh, can you see anything? Scrappies, we back to roots. Yeah, baby. I love Scrappies. Scrappies are great. They added the Ace of Inventors now. Techies is now the Ace of Inventors. So, Scrappies are back. Would you rather have someone lying to you and tell you, or someone to be honest? Well, it's kind of like when you stream, I get so many like messages. I don't know how to explain that, but alright, we're over this already. I'm not offended. All good. I'm offended. Oh my god. Oh, stop being offended. Alright, here we go. So I don't know about this blink dagger. I wanna try it for science. On the tinker. Ooh, disconnected player. Boom. Bum ba bum ba bum. Like the hair is actually a mess right now, so that's like it's true. Alright, enough about the hair, let's win this game. Is Scrappy strong in this patch, Savage? I think so, yeah. I think Scrappy is quite strong. The reason for that is the Ace of Inventors effect that they added. So they basically buffed techies. And that's why it's good now. Her hat. Or maybe I could have the camera like just chop off the hair. I could just like perfect. Bum 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 bum. Okay. Alright. Much better, thanks. Man, these target buddies are so OP. Rip win streak. Savage, you look normal. How dare you say that? Wow, that's so rude. I thought I look abnormal. Alright. Let's do the free roll. Do we want the bugs? I mean, I think we do. Then we just go like CM and... Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I'm gonna play mages, right? At least three mages. I should play three mages. Why not contract an inventor? It gives 250 HP. I thought this is more damage, but I mean, it would be an option. Yeah, I mean, we could move the gloves here. Might be alright. Why is Scrappy and Mage as good? Because the Scrappies deal a lot of magic damage. Like, for example, Tinker ability, it's basically a mage when it comes to the damage dealing. It's all magic damage, so with 3 mages you give your inventors 40% extra damage too. And that is why they are good.
Who doesn't love arson?
Gothel could be okay with inventors with techies. Yeah, it could be alright. Tinker tree is insane. Yeah, it's really good. I like it too. Oh, Timber. There is another player going for Scrappy, so that's a bit of a bummer. But there should be enough for both of us. It just it makes it a little bit trickier for me. Oh, Arcane Boots are really good, but I mean, it's still Vanguard. Should be on this, whoever has the highest health. Blink the Buck, maybe. Oop. Dun, 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 dun. Playing Andalos and watching Sevish play Andalos, that's the life. Yeah, I think it's an alright game to like have on the background and stuff while playing. I personally always watch streams when I'm playing. Even if I'm not fully watching, I might be like just have it on TV and stuff. Like some stream open. I might not pay like 100% attention to streams every time. It's like playing games, but you don't feel lonely. I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know. Alright, let's level up. So, Ogre would be way better than this. Because then we would have 3 mages. Oh. Another bounty. I mean, Shadow. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Stream sniper confirmed. They didn't kill your Timber anyway, shouldn't Vanguard be on Tinker maybe? Yeah, maybe the reason they didn't kill it was the item though. I usually try to put it on whoever has the highest effective life total, like who has the highest life total. Cause then the Vanguard effect kinda like helps for longer duration of time. Games are alone time. I would hate having a stream distracting me, but that's just me. Fair enough. It's not like there's some kind of like right opinion and wrong opinion here. I can totally see your how you would like it like that as well. It also depends what game. Like some games are kind of like if you're playing a shooter, like you probably don't want to have a shooter stream in the background. That's just weird. Like with the sounds and stuff. Like how are you? That's why I think like shooting games are pretty popular, but not like always the most popular to watch because of like, you know, the, I don't know, the ba-bum bum 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 bum. Do you really want to have that on the background? Like, ba-bum bum bum. It makes it a little easier on like the, on like when you, if it's like a battleground game, I suppose, because you're not like, there's a little bit more to it. Or like if you are, I mean, you can watch it, but it's like, if you're playing a game by yourself at the same time, it can be distracting. That was my point. I actually expressed it a little poorly. Like, watching shooter games can be fun. Obviously, Fortnite is like the most popular ever. But like, if you are playing and you are watching at the same time, then like, maybe shooter games are not that great. I don't know, just my 2 cents. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, are we winning? Close. Oh, I am at first. No, am I? Yes. That's good. Sometimes I have like really bad early games with Scrappies. I've definitely had a fair share of games where I have a bad early game with Scrappies. Okay. It's an upgrade. You can only do it like this. I could have two Warlocks if I played this, but it's a 2-star, so I think it's better to have a 2-star. Yeah, this is going really well. Focus on 3-star starting Scrappies. Yeah, we gotta get level 8 first though, so we have a chance to get the deck keys. I think we're gonna roll at 8. Because then with the bonus chances, we should find the deck keys at some point. Once we have deck keys, we probably got the... We got bounty hunters, and then we add more mages. So then we have like this, and deck keys. For 4 Scrappies, 4... Inventors, then we just add like mages to the backline. That should be good. Stay at 8 and then full reroll. Yeah, I think so. At least until I have like some 3 stars or at least one or some on a 2 or so. Do. Any mage? Ooh. A couple of mage players. So like some of the pieces that. Oh! Did the other Scrappy abandon Scrappies? Wait a minute, the other Scrappy player just like sold his Scrappies, wow. Leech might be okay too, that's true. Leech would also be good. This Scrappy mage better than Warrior Scaled Warlock. Huh. I haven't really done too many Warrior builds. I should try more because they like buff the 6 Warrior bonus. Oh my god, 20 health. Well, maybe we'll get another contract. That was intentional, chat. Wait, but this is a bad contract, right? Because this one doesn't really... Oh, wow. It doesn't really deal the big deeps. It deals magic damage. That was a bad contract. We need to have the contract on, like, somebody who actually deals damage. Sure, cup. Yeah, I'm just farming kappas. Kappas and cups. We need another mage. Crystal Maiden, preferably. No second contract, but second vanguard. Yeah, not the worst. This arc warded. What? What is happening? Why is it in the corner? Oh my god. Oh, so it makes the copy like. That's actually kinda clever. I like that. I like that. Wait, are we winning? Yo! Because this has the contract. I think it might actually win. The Tidehunter ult is almost up. Oh no, Tidehunter ult is coming. No. Oh, easy. Damn, guys. That was good win, because we had a win streak. Sell Shadowfin? Yeah, probably not. If we want to, like a Disruptor and who else? If we got 2 Warlocks, because we want to get a Disruptor probably. No, we do. Well, this, yeah, we got a Disruptor and Alchemy. Do we want an Alchemist? Might want an Alchemist. Anyway, let's roll. So the 3 mage bonus should be pretty powerful. Because we get 40% magic damage. Oh my god. Okay. That actually looked a little scary, but we did way better than I thought. Still missing a leech. My opponent is missing a leech. Hey, Savage in chat. Hey, Solar Powered Wolf. How's it going? Do I want this, though? I don't think I want it, chat. I don't think I want it. Alright. Let's not get baited. There's an Alec. Let me think. I think it's time to sell the bounty, honestly. Okay.
You guys have no idea who you're messing
with. Oh my god, I have so much gold, I'm like... I could just roll. I mean, should I wait? Roll up a little bit more. What am I waiting for? I'm just trying to think, like, what comp I want. Well, this is better. Why did you pick Moonshard? What? I didn't have an option to pick a Moonshard. Don't go Shadow of Fiend. Yeah, maybe I should. Yeah, let's sell it. That's fine. Yeah, we can sell the Shadow of Fiend. Why don't we just get rid of this? No. I need four scrappies right now. We need the techies, chat. We need it really bad. SF2 was better than Warlock. No, because we have the contract. We have the contract, chat. So I think the contract makes it a little better. But looks like I started losing now. We need some help. It appears my opponents maybe got some upgrades. We need the techies really bad. You don't have a good hero for the contract. Well, that's true. I don't. So it's not really worth much. Alright. Another Tinker. I mean, this is creeps anyway. Need 3 contracts to be good. Yeah, I don't know how many, but we don't have enough yet. Didn't keep Necro? No. It's like Alec and Disruptor. Or actually, we don't even need any Warlocks. We don't necessarily need any Warlocks at all. We could just play 0 Warlocks, but we need the techies. We really need the techies. I know it's only 1% chance to get it, but... Oh man. Well, if I don't get the deckies this game, I guess we're gonna learn a lesson. That we can't get it at level 8. It would be... It's really important, chat. Go for level 9. You think I should go level 9? It's a huge investment, but... It's plus 15%? No, it doesn't work like that. It's like plus chance to get like a, if we get a 5 gold unit, it's more likely to be deckies. We don't have increased chances of getting 5 gold units. The chance to get 1 gold units are still just 1%. But if we get a 5 gold unit, it's most likely gonna be the 1. I think that's how it works, chat. I'm pretty sure. God damn it. What's in this box now, maybe? It's definitely not 15% chance to get it. It's definitely not 15%. Like, you know how many times I rolled already? If it was 15% chance, you would have gotten like 5 of them. We've already gotten like 5. Oh my god, I need it right now. We're running out of time, chat. We're out of time. Okay, there's a leech. Okay. Well, leech is definitely very good. Do we sell the Cautel or the Puck? Sell the Cautel or Puck, chat. I mean, the Cautel isn't like doing anything, but if we get it level 2, it's gonna be good, right? Okay, Puck is like outdated. Yes! That's the stuff that we need. Roxos! Thank you for 22 months! Aww. Sorry to hear that, man. Now level 9, monkey face. I mean, we could still try to get Tinker first. Bump, 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 bump. One person is divided to 27, 12, 12, 12. Gotcha. Alright. Thank you, Dayar. That sounds about right. That's how I thought it's along those lines. I didn't know the exact math, but I thought it would be along those lines here. I believe you. Okay, I'm gonna buy that after the round starts. I'm still like a little greedy here. I have a ton of health, so I shouldn't trust things. Come on, Tinkers, shoot rockets. What? What is this doing? Okay, there we go. It was like resting up or something. God damn it. Dodge! Dodge! Oh, no dodge. But he's out of gold, so we're fine. Even if I lost to this player, we'll beat him later. Stunned by Mirana. Yeah, we're trying. Oh, the Tinker was stunned by. I didn't see the arrow. I missed the arrow. Okay, totally useless. Well, it's the third mage. It will be useful once we get the level 2, right? There we go. Now it's the most useful thing you ever seen in your life. It's gonna be so full of use. Okay, so next round is creep. Should I like slow level and then we because then we need to obviously get the techies, chat. Should I have kept parking? I don't know. Like this is it's pretty badass. Like if we get the ability off. Now with CM2 and stuff, like it could happen. See? It's getting there. It's getting hooked. Oh, it's getting hooked. Oh no. Oh. Just before it got there. God damn it. So we have it like this then. Hook the CM. Okay, I'm gonna slow level it. Is this a winning team? It will be once we have techies. 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 The key to victory is techies. Alright. Lodgen! Thank you for subbing. Welcome. Good to have you here. I appreciate it. Anyone else have techies? I don't think so. No one else is doing scrappies, so... No. Alright. Maybe it's time. Oh, my wrong one. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. If I get a disruptor, I guess I would use it for now too. Third vanguard, let's do it. You get a vanguard, you get a vanguard, you get a vanguard, everyone gets a vanguard. How much spell damage? Not that much. The top players are not spellers. Okay, we can use this for now. So we kind of want this Thinker to like take some damage, right? Healing Ward was better? No, Healing Ward is crap. I don't pick Healing Ward. I'm not a Healing Ward player. Oh, there is a Techies! One Techies for this player. There actually is a Techies. Huh. More rockets! It's silenced. Okay. Yes! But only one, I mean there's still plenty in the pool. Healing Ward is never better. Yeah, Healing Ward is really bad. Don't overestimate the Healing Ward. Healing Ward is terrible, chat. It's so bad. Dun, 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 dun. Think it's going to be such a huge upgrade. Yes, yes, it will. Feels bad, man, without the keys. Clockwork. All right, I'll buy it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We only need like two more. Rockets, rockets. Oh my god, all these silences. Gotl, yes! Yes, Gotl won that one. Gotl won that one. Gotl! Yes, easy win thanks to the Gotl. Wait. We still lost. But we would win all of these rounds if we had the Techies, chat. I swear, we would have won all of these rounds. All of these rounds. We wouldn't have lost even once. 20 HP, getting closer to like. Okay. No! Why is this so hard? Okay, we got an upgrade there. We had like almost no money now. But we got a level 2 leech, that's like decent. That's definitely not the worst, chat. Ooh, it got interrupted. Bad Gotl ult. Oh no, did I just die? This was such an unlucky game, chat. No, we're not dead yet. I don't think we're dead yet. There was a lot of zombies. Right, there was a lot of zombies. They were not all... Oh. Okay, there's a clock now. Please, bro. Please. We get one more roll. No, that's not it. Alright. Oh well. 8 out of 9. No, I put in like an extra CM for extra mana. Okay. Yes! Good Gotl ult. We might be able to do this. Or pretty decent at least. Look how close this lobby is! Oh my god, and we just knocked out the 13 HP. It could, after this, it could be just me and like one other player, technically. This is so intense. Okay, next round is... What? Ages. It had to be an ages. That's Lark coming for you. Oh no. Oh no no. So what was this player doing? Magic. Spell damage. A lot of spell damage. All the spell damage. Pepe Love. No, 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 no. Yeah, we just gotta, you need to get a good good ult from Disruptor and that's it. And maybe get a techies. I don't know if we can beat this. I've lost like every creep round. But you guys have to admit that like pretty unlucky not getting the techies after this many rolls. Like it's been a really long time now. It's been a really long time and so many rolls. Position against assassins? I don't think either one of them had assassins. Alright, let's get a minecart. We don't have a minecart yet, so... It's good to get one. Yes! 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 Oh, we might be doing it, chat. Oh, baby. And this is not gonna help him, because, like, the zombies are just gonna, like, chain explode, right? Yes! Yes! Taking us to the red. Wait, am I still dying? Wait, am I losing?
No, I lost! Wait, no, I can explain. Oh, how did who dealt the damage?
No, Morphling 10,000. Oh, alright. Well, I mean, we had a good run. It's alright. That was the warm-up game.